As E DEY HOT, Ezugwu Chukwudi and Nkubi inside studio, and we get our ogbonge visitor, the CEO of Primex Background Check Limited. The name now, Frank Oyorhigho, and we discuss the issue of security matter, whether now my work or now your work, or whether now all of us go do the work, will not be just police or soldier people. Oga Frank, before we go that break, you've been talking about the fact, say, it good make we very, very conscious and vigilant. Yeah. But you know, say, for this our part of the world, you get what people they call tafia. Or what they call gbeboru, in the sense, say, if you come begin, you go be like, say, you chook eye, or you chook inside another person, matter. Now, how we go take free get society when we say, everybody go know, say, the reason why this person ask, now say, he won't really know. Not be just for your own safety, but for everybody's safety. I recall somebody they talk, say, if you hear gbeboru for another man door, you self suppose open to know, say, ah, who be the person where they knock this door? Even if Tato knows, okay, oh, now this person door, you they knock. Or now one person, they knock the door, making just get that mental picture. How we go take we correct the fact, say, what it concern you, now your business, why you they chook nose inside on that person matter for security issues?
Now, if that's our
tafia mentality,
mentality, we need to bring it back. If we want to help ourselves.
That's the gbeboru mentality.
Yes, you need to gbeboru to your neighbor to understand what is going on. Because sometimes you cannot help yourself. Now other people not go help you.
Very true.
Somebody who am robbed by their house, he can't shout. He can't even go out. Now the other person did that and I go fish out. So one thing that we need to do, which we are not doing at the moment, is communal policing.
Communal.
Yes. Even though government don't agree for private police, state police rather. Let the community, each community, know themselves. Nobody that stays within, around them. If they don't, if they don't get a fence to fence the whole place, it's okay, this is our own, this is, but there's a road that leads to the community. Even a small gatehouse, they put there. So as people come into the place, they will know that, okay, this person does not live in a, after like 6 months or 1 year, the may guard or policeman, or what do they call them, the gate man, whoever is at that place should be able to know the people that live in that area.
Okay.
So that if any stranger enter, you be able to say, okay, this person, you not be our person.
Very
okay.
True. Okay, Frank, we get John.
We get one John for when they call us
all the way from Don. In they call us all the way from Benin. Oga Don, good morning and welcome to As E DEY HOT.
Very good morning, my brother.
Good morning. Now.
We fine.
How are your side?
We try.
Yeah. Abel, I want to contribute to waiting my brother the talk.
Okay, will they hear you?
I want to contribute.
Right on, will they hear you, Abel?
Okay, you know they hear me?
Will they hear you? Continue.
Okay, my brother, concerning the Boko Haram, we say go to media assets.
I beg, Ogadon. I beg, bring down the volume of your television, I beg.
Okay. May I put that down? You dey hear me now?
We dey hear you, continue.
Okay. I beg, concerning the first and foremost, concerning the security. For the Boko Haram, where you say go to media, say, if they believe Boko Haram, you know, if you ask them, where all those sheepers get, where they fake enough this, that one are number one. Number two, concerning the security, maybe something they happen for the other company, you need to tell your neighbor safety what they happen. First and foremost, you see, tell your neighbor say something they happen. By the way, your neighbor not they ask. So neighbor not they give phone number out. If you call some police for some area say something they happen, then not the degree they come. You understand? So to tackle the security matter, it will start between ourselves. If the thing is that your neighbor now will not they leave, now you don't know how to say this, you cannot get free, you cannot get good relationship. My neighbor, I beg, I go, my children, they ask, I beg, everything they look there. If you talk to your Pekin now, your neighbor Pekin, something they happen. I see the way we say, be you not like, if you call him mama. Then I say, my Peter, get money, pass John. John go, they underrate Peter.
Very true.
You understand? John go, they underrate Peter. So if you're not let you talk to Peter Pekin, in case if John come, may not go into that problem. You understand?
Okay, thank you very much for this important contribution. And what we will talk about, waiting our Ogbonge visitor, when he talk about the tafia mentality, say time don't reach to carry and come back. Mm-hmm. And he identified one particular issue. He mean talk, say, he gets some neighbors when we say their own, they also go their own. They don't care about the other person. He talk about, say, some don't even agree, give their phone number. But then they come and then they talk, say, am I picking their house? I beg, in case anything happen, make you know what you go do. Make you just continue in that line of bringing the tafia and olofofo back. Make we understand now, the situation.
There's what you call immediate neighbor. And then you get the distant neighbor. If your immediate neighbor not give you number, your distant neighbor will give you number. If your distant neighbor not give you number, there should be a, that's why I said community policing. There should be a hub. Either you have a landlord association or you have a resident association. Something has, something should be done within that, you know, within that community. No, let's not fold our hands and just leave as, you know. Let us do, what do you call it, conscious effort on our side. And then the government can help us as well in terms of information and orientation.
But Oga Frank, make we also, in as much as we they talk, say, okay, make we they act like whistleblowers, say, okay, if things don't they go wrong somehow, so make we do it, make we they talk, make we they poke nose. Okay, we don't see cases where things, poke nosing don't lead to casualties, poke nosing don't lead to tragedy, where person know, you assume, where person, we don't see cases where we say, somehow, neighborhood or community go gather, a big person say, na thief or this in the end, they'll find out, say, that person, maybe, no be waiting to be, na wrong person then beat. Okay, in that kind of case, how you go also take address, how we say, now the same community, somehow gather, commit that harm.
Now the failure.
But we get somebody all the way from Abuja.
Okay.
Dolakpo. Dolakpo, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Dolakpo, good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Chukwudi. Zigbum.
We dey greet you, Oga Dolakpo.
We dey greet you too. Me and my family dey greet you for here.
Right on.
Pardon. Today is a good day and for this kind of topic. I want to talk about the first thing that we need to do is the issue of love.
Issue of
love.
Love.
Okay, love.
If we love ourselves, we will look out for one another. But because I don't love my neighbor, or because my neighbor don't love me, I might do things that will just do I don't care. And when we look at the issue of our law and then reality, in the court of law, for a child to go inside the well, and I look, I won't be charged for anything, for looking. But our culture and tradition demand me to tell such a child to stop. So the way it is now, civilization is taking away so many things from us. We need to go back to the fundamental, where we relate as one brother, where we remove tribe, state of origin, where we relate as brothers and sisters, we look out for one another. And with that, I will be interested in what is happening to you, what is happening to your children. Whether you are at home, I will know. Whether you are not at home, I will know. And with that, we will move the society forward. But in the situation whereby we separate the rich from the poor, once the gap is there, there will be issue of insecurity.
Oga Dolakpo, thank you very much for this important contribution. Back to back, we'll call it Friday. Friday, they call us from the same Abuja. Oga Friday, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Friday, good morning.
Oga Friday, you there? It be like say the network no agree, Oga Friday. I beg, if you want call us, reduce the volume of your television so that the full Nigeria go hear your contribution and everybody go know, say, yes, you don't talk waiting will be solution to the particular problem when will they face.
So, Oga Frank, the lack of what we called, now almost the same to you the address.
Yeah.
But back to the question why I ask you.
Yeah.
Okay. We don't see cases where we say community don't do things where we say people don't fall victim to their hand, where we say in the end, that person, nah, you know they give, you know they guilty of witness.
Why? Question I want to ask: say why is it that in hand, nine happen to? Why not happen to another person picking? Because that same picking don't move in the wrong way. You don't go where you're not supposed to go. You don't do what you're not supposed to do. And that's where we come to the issue of love again or communal living. If they live together as a community, they don't know each other or you know they don't understand each other. They would have been able to know this is a Mr. Johnson's son or Mr. Johnson's daughter. Then they'll come, Mr. Johnson, we see your daughter. They're not going to beat her immediately. So long as they know him, they know Peter immediately.
Very true.
So that's we are now back to the situation of communal living. Let me say, if all of us for this area know ourselves, if one of us commit an offense, instead of beating him immediately, we will call the parent. But because we not live community, so as far as we are concerned, he's a stranger.
Very true.
So then we are back to the issue of living in love and in community. So for that question, the issue be say, if they beat him or almost kill himself, he has he go the wrong place. Then two, he do the wrong thing. And then three, he's unknown.
Very true. Okay, Frank, we'll collect this call from Charity. Charity, they call us all the way from Ikorodu. Charity, good morning and welcome to our City Hot.
Good morning. How are you?
We're fine, Charity.
This is a very interesting topic.
Thank you very much.
As the other caller talk, the problem where would they say, you say, we not love ourselves. If we love ourselves, all this kidnapping not will be happen. Because not the only one person be kidnapped. Not the only one person go there and rent, say, I won't go see that my brother. I won't go see that my sister. Now, group of people they do one. And within that group of people, person they way know you well, where they say who know man, I the key man. Person way don't know you, not just enter your house, go say, I won't go see that person. Person way don't know that picky way they work out for road. Not people just say, I get one small picky way they work out, no go carry that person. So if love can exist in between us in this country, I believe that we'll be able to fight what corruption. The other one where I want talk to say that Boko Haram where they say they go surrender their
eyes. This hungry sure, ones.
Are you sure they are really Boko Haram?
You didn't are send you a sure set of.
Are you sure they are no? They don't just want to get money into, because by the time they say okay, let us go and surrender. At least there will be these people where it be Boko Haram, or they don't want to surrender. Or let us show love to them. Let us not persecute them. Let us give them maybe one thing or the other. Are you sure that is not what they are looking for? If actually they are Boko Haram, they should be able to tell us where cheapos get at. If actually they are Boko Haram, they should be able to tell us their house out. Thank you. That is my contribution.
Madam Charity, thank you very much for this important question where you don't carry come. Oga Frank, we'll do them like this, But before we do that, we'll call it Oga Oke. He they call us all the way from Calabar. Oga Oke, we don't miss you. Welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning, Mr. Chukwudi. Good morning, Kubi.
Good morning, Oga Oke.
Oh, expert, I throw a salute. I call for you. Welcome.
I salute you.
Hello.
Would they hear you? Continue.
Okay, make a contribution more.
Okay.
First of all, I want to talk about the Boko Haram people where they say they don't surrender. Say they will sin no more. Make a talk them. I want to label them this way. Say they be repentant sinners.
Okay.
Because the only way when me I go accept say they don't repent, they sin no more. Because when they lead our troops, I mean our forces, to their hideouts. So those shibos there, what we've done the search for year plus now, you know, make it possible for us to win the war. That's where I would totally say yes, they are free to live in our society. But as far as I'm concerned, my brother, they are still repentant sinners. And remember, trust is dangerous. I will not give them 1% of my trust because I don't trust them. And the other one about the missing girl. Make a chook, I tried to chook my yesterday, but this is not go through.
Feel free, feel free.
Okay. I believe that girl, not there in time with the parents. They are not close. Because if they are not close, very close, they go, they shout, they talk, you know. And one day, the girl will definitely bring out the issue. Maybe something concerning she and the yellow or so. And they will know. But I think the parents just show, I don't care. They don't even care about their daughter. They don't even know how she live or where she put her legs. And I believe that guy who kidnapped the girl, not just do him with clear eyes. The girl not just move with clear eyes. Diabolical power, they there. So now my own contribution.
Thank you very much.
Bless Nigeria. God bless Nigeria. Okay, thank you very much. We got Joseph. Joseph, they call us from Ikorodu. Oga Joseph, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning.
Good morning, Joseph.
Oga Joseph.
How are you?
We're fine.
I see what people are doing right now, the way you talk. I like it. I like this idea.
Thank you, sir.
Very much.
So what I try to say is this. Hello?
Continue.
What I want to talk is this. Well, we're talking about security.
Mm-hmm.
Is it not true?
Mm-hmm. True.
And we're talking about laws.
Somehow, sha, we fit ensure say security work out well.
There is a place, one certain time, in our area here, at the Krodi here.
Mm-hmm.
They kill somebody. Then we want to report for police. At end, it's we that went to report for police and the people entered cell.
Mm.
So what I try to say all this is, if police people, IG or police, can make a particular number to get him,
mm-hmm.
whatever happens, if police misbehave, then they can call the IG to let them to understand what is happening.
Mm.
Because people will get information. They become afraid to call police.
Yeah. Hmm.
So if that kind of thing is happening, how people will give police information?
Hmm.
Did you understand?
Yeah, mm-hmm. We understand your guy yourself.
Now, in your neighbor, he can see armed robber in your neighbor house.
Hmm. Just come off face.
He call police. Police will come and arrest you. If it's police, after some minutes, they will not come. Later, they will come and arrest you.
Hmm.
And say, what should you call, you call them? And if you don't know about it, understand?
We understand.
So all those things are the things that when we're talking about security, we have to bear one another to see how all those things will work. Then if that number is there, it can call IG. I'm a problem. I was people who called police, but look at that. Police have put me into this problem.
Mm-hmm.
Then IG will see the kind of people that be working with him.
Mm.
Thank you, my
brother. Thank you very much.
Oga Joseph.
Oga Frank, Oga Joseph don't give us personal experience when they involved inside.
Mm.
But before we check all those ones and other points where people don't raise, Mo collect, thank God. Thank God they call us from Cross River. Oga, thank God. Thank you. Say you call us.
Good morning, thank God.
Yeah. I'm calling from Cross River State.
Would they hear you right on?
When I want to talk for the matter, I like the matter and I do well. Okay.
Thank you.
The thing is, for Cross River, for some places, it's just really Cross River.
Mm.
When you say, you get one thing, make it, you hear your neighbor, maybe they
Oga, thank God. I bet reduce the volume of your, Oga, thank God. Reduce the volume of your television. Or come on, for last time, I will hear you where.
Okay. That your neighbor, they knock for your door because of security reasons. That maybe something they happen for us.
Mm.
So you get some place that we say go there. You hear everything they go on. Nobody do anything.
Mm.
And you go just like that because I see the fear, say if you come out, if you kill you or something, if you happen to you.
Mm.
The thing I want to say, in that kind of situation, you see that kind of case, if you come out to go rescue person, but I don't see where you say person they shout for help. Yes. They don't come out to go help the person. Everybody just there inside house they have because of everything they go on.
Okay, thank God. Thank you very much for that, your important contribution. And we will allow our ogbonge visitor to answer that particular question. But before we answer that question, we'll get Chibuzo. Chibuzo, they call us all the way from Owerri. Chibuzo, good morning and welcome to As E Dey Hot.
Good morning, sir. How are you, Chukwudi?
We're there fine, Oga Chibuzo.
Okay. Oga Foka, the Grito.
Good morning, Chibuzo.
Hold on.
Yeah.
It's about this the situation of things on ground now, about the security we are talking about now.
Okay.
I'm very, very happy you brought up this topic this morning. What I want to say is that I want to talk, first of all, about the Boko Haram people that
surrendered.
Yeah, surrendered.
Mm.
Those people are not to be trusted because they are really traitors. They are not distrusted at all. They let our management not trust them in any way.
Mm.
Because they can be a director, they can be, they can formulate and pretend as if they are followed. And then when they enter into the town, they will start acting.
Mm.
You know, like all those small keys that are used to suicide bombers.
Mm.
That thing can happen. So please, let our management not trust them at all.
Okay.
Okay.
On the other hand, And okay. On the other hand, about the security something, about neighborhood and the problem there is that we people, we don't love ourselves at all. In this country, we don't love ourselves. All these tribal issues, the man outside, Yoruba, maybe somebody that is not from the same place from you.
Mm-hmm.
Don't trust ourselves at all. Nobody trusts each other in any way.
Very true.
So that is the problem we have in this country.
Thank you very, very much for that contribution.
Thank you very much for your important contribution. We go quickly rush, enter inside small break. When we go this break, come back, we will go padlock our telephone lines. And all the points we don't raise, we will allow our ogbonge visitor to take them one after the other. As it be so now, now love and the fact say we self need to be very, very conscious of our society and the carry first. No go anywhere. When they come back, now still Wazobia TV and now AS E DEY HOT. Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT. From here where we stand, so now the final bus stop on top of the show, now we see Ezugwu Chukwudi and Nkubi and our ogbonge visitor, Oga Frank Oyorhigho. We get Ben, and they call us all the way from Kebbi. Oga Ben, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Ben, good morning. Ben, you there?
Oga Frank, quickly, make we just begin to dissect everything when everybody talk. Now, Chibuzo, in call, let me talk about, say, it could be very, very good. Say, make we love ourselves because now that one be the major issue. Say, okay, well, this person come from this part of the country, oh, that person come from this part of the country, and when they get misconception, people go look and say, ah, Igbo people, they too get sense. Yoruba people, and now only their interest, then they follow. Hausa man, he wants wahala start like this, not to bring knife out, now in the thing they be. In fact, you get one popular saying for Igbo land, say, if you see him, be say man, if you see snake, Make you kill him, be same man. This one not be joke. Make you kill him, be same man. Before you kill the python. Now, if people they talk. Why? How we go take free commot this particular mindset? What we don't get about people? No be saying, you know, they oh, say this person, they too get sense, or this one, they too do this. But we know, say, good people still they. But if we carry this negative perception of people, the thing go they block our eye from seeing the good ones. How we go take free correct them?
Then, where government go come in. We get one body when they call National Retention Agency.
True.
Now that the issue of love is very important, they should arrange messages around
love,
love for one another,
love neighbors, for your neighbor,
neighbors, and all that.
Your neighbor, not be just saying, when I come from the same state. True.
Your neighbor, and for all you care, now your neighbor, that be your first spot of call for Aladi. That's your neighbor, that be your first spot of call. If you have four flats in the compound, if somebody is sick. You know, if you call your mother or call your father, when they, now that's your neighbor. Now you go, now you call. So there has to be that relationship, love between you and that your neighbor.
True.
And if government can help to harness and galvanize all of us to understand that, and then we too in the neighborhood, let's preach love to one another. Because the issue of loving one person is a gradual process. Somebody is sick, you have a car, carry the person to the hospital.
True.
Somebody is trekking, and you know that. From your junction to where the buildings are, it ain't far. You pick the person. Where do you live? You do birthday party for your house. Invite your immediate neighbors, or if you they very rich, the excellent neighbors. If you do housewarming, burial. With that, now when are they come together every day?
We know each other.
Yes.
Make we also talk. Make we address one important thing. One very important thing. Where one of our callers talk. Oga Joseph. He talks. Say, look. He gave example of say one thing happened for a neighbor. They can't go report for police. Police can't do anything. Can't carry them. Put them for sale. Okay. This one our case of say the reporter becoming the culprit. Okay. With this kind of thing, if this kind of thing they play out, we know say we still get neighbors. Maybe say they really want help out. So okay, if this kind of thing they play out, and you understand, and you constantly say somebody they die, and you can't ignore them just because of say out of the fear, say hey, make you no fall victim or make them no put you say you get hand inside that. How we also fit address them because you don't mention the issue. Say okay, secure and make our security, our government do also address. Make also how we fit address them. But before you go do that one. Make we quickly collect this call from one of our regular callers. Oga Bobby, the callers from Amsterdam. Oga Bobby, good morning.
Good morning. I greet you now.
We greet you, Oga Bobby.
Thank God, sir. When I pick my call today.
No first, Oga Bobby.
Anyway, I have to do a topic. I want to touch that matters more. Then okay. Before I go to the security.
Okay.
That girl, Maka own. Look, may I not blame that girl. May I not blame the parents. Why I say so, we say a child easily to be manipulated. Mm-hmm. You can easily
manipulate them
with money and material things. At that age, when I get this, so easily to entice her with things. When we say it go make her to want follow that guy. Mm. You understand me now? So nobody will not blame that girl. Mm. That's what I would say, because material things,
they draw
much sugar at that age. Mm. You know, their sex, they come into their mind at that age too. Mm. So that's what I want to talk, you know. Then the aspect of the security, security now, we, they use our own hand today, cause our own problem. Mm. Because the why I say so, we say, we'll see those where they break the law from the top office to the bottom, but we'll not want to talk. Why I say so, we say, if you look at those of them, when they enter government and all that, that the part of the security system when they talk so. Mm-hmm. You blow whistle, and you know if you blow whistle on them, mm-hmm. because say you won't get your share from inside. Mm-hmm. That'd be the problem. Then police too. Now, one of the problem too, inside the matter of the security. If you basically like when one of the callers say, if somebody call, wants to say he see something that happened, police go arrest that person first.
Very true.
When call, they see within this, you as mm-hmm. a witness of a crime, mm-hmm. you go arrest that person. How that person wanted, if you see another person, yes, see what happened. Other person mm-hmm. go to call, other person mm-hmm. go to come out again.
Mm-hmm. Very true.
Help. Mm-hmm. Because these are a matter of help.
Very true. Okay, Bobby, that's a very, very important question. But because I say we know to get time, mm-hmm. not very say we go just cut you like that. Make we allow our ogbonge visitor
address
wrap up everything when we don't talk. Nkubi don't ask the question, but what we go do be say, as a way of closing, make everything just, and we know say we know if we end here, because you go still come back again mm-hmm. to talk more, because issue of security and something where they continuous. Make we just put them as a day. So now the reality be say, I know be police, even though I get military background. You need be security expert. Who could be now? You're helpless for this situation.
You'll be helpless.
No, as in base on say security.
No. We started this thing. Don't they nearly finish? Now you know, say you go talk something. Go
okay, God.
You'll be helpless.
Okay, you are covered by the blood.
I'm not covered by any blood. You'll be helpless. Okay. You see yourself as special again military background.
Who could be? No, allow making
you. No, say go and this. Wait. Okay, Frank, I beg. Continue, I beg.
You don't even allow me to drop. Continue from where now?
Don't do it.
Okay, okay, Frank, just help us close this whole matter. Say, make all of us understand, say, security in our hand today.
Mm. You see, security in our hand is still the government hand, too.
Mm-hmm.
Now, on our part, we say, we will not fold our hands and say, now, when you see police near you, never say security don't do.
Thank you. Thank
you. When police are by your side, that's security.
They guarantee say, yes.
Security don't. We play our own role, and that role is being, you know, voiceable. Talk. Anything when you see, when it don't pay you, mm-hmm. talk.
Mm-hmm.
Anything when you see, when it bad, when it not concern you, talk.
Mm-hmm.
Anything that happens to your neighbor, when you know, say, they say, person when they eat a cockroach, if you don't want them, by the time they clear and throat for night too, you say, go share of the wahala, mm-hmm. but you know, go feel sleep.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. So if you see any weird things that happen, when you know, say, this thing when they happen, so it will affect us, so talk.
Mm-hmm.
And then government on their own, men and not just say, we have police, we don't mm-hmm. tell them, no. These people, they train them.
True.
Mm-hmm.
How much training do they have?
Mm-hmm.
Even their training school, how it be?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That vex, say, that they punish them, in quote, for their training school, they go come
put them on the people.
Put them on the people. Hmm. So let their environment be conducive.
Mm-hmm.
Then, anytime they report to police, mm-hmm. police should not use the reporter as the first
scapegoat,
mm-hmm. just because they want to run away from their responsibility.
Mm-hmm.
No. But when anything happens like that, then let the government have a way of redress. Mm-hmm. So that if police arrest you for reporting, instead of you to get discouraged, let government support you, say what really happened. So that police or those group of police, mm-hmm. when punish you, they would be dealt with. So
another person will take it. We just leave and there, make the talk not finish, because mm-hmm. we know, say, when we get another opportunity, if we extend invitation, we go humbly accept. We could talk more on this particular issue. Our people went there for outside, we don't already talk and we don't always talk and say, Nigeria and our country, you know, go spoil, it belongs to all of us. Security matter, like our Ogbonge visitor, Oga Frank, on your go don't talk. It is our hand, it is government's hand. He don't give the simple one. For our hand, we must ensure, say, not be only to wait for police, we must start our own for inside the community when we're there. And police people, and security, and soldier people, everybody, they must ensure, say, the train and everything, and get them, so that all of us go free sleep with our two eyes closed. Until we come back again tomorrow, Friday, to discuss the Asaro edition, where we say all the open get to from this week. Who could be?
You. Anyway, it's tomorrow. Not ever
make this mistake. Tell me, Baba, you want to threaten me.
Not ever make mistake. Tell
this
me
that insecurity we helpless. Matter that we are talking about.
Helpless on this matter.
I say in that insecurity situation, I get
military
background.
You get military background, you get experience.
Security expert.
You go there helpless.
If you know, just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.